fears. Things that I just don't understand.
I should never have tried.